You know what? The page just keeps reloading. I've seen it happen about 10 times over the last few hours. That's a bit too much for my liking, and I don't know exactly what the reason is.